pessimists? No, we are not pessimists. We are ambitious pragmatists. We don't settle for mediocrity. We don't accept almost. We don't celebrate second place. We are no retreat, no surrender in the flesh. The reason we complain when the glass is half empty is because we prefer it full. It's not that we don't see that half empty is also half full. We just don't care. We just know we can do better. We will be better and we will be great. Comment, hell yeah, if you too are an ambitious pragmatist.